This grass is super tall, so we're going to use it as an example of how a while loop works. So we're going to be cutting the grass while it's still tall. So the variable here would be height of the grass. So once the height of the grass reaches zero, which with each push of the lawnmower, it'll reduce by one or however many. And once the height of the grass reaches zero, we'll stop and we'll be done.